I didn't know gangster hip hop was a genre. It seems every industry prima donna is a gangster upon us.
They going hard, but I'm laughing at them. Most of these rap cats really be rapping like they super sad. How sad, oh damn. They got their real life and culture of rap mixed up on the real. And they never done none of that shit that they yapping on the tracks about. I call, they're bluffing when they hold on my phone. There's something wrong with these teeny bop-up prima donna ass rappers. They all sweat the MC, Ice Cube, and Mac 10 in the one package. The gangster, the killer, and the dope dealer. Well, damn! If they don't know where to hold them and fold them, someone's gonna roll them. You're gonna do that bluffing. You need to know when you can play nothing. As far as spitting, yeah, they're spitting tough. I'm sure each and every one of them is a gangster in their own mind. But at their moment to shine, they're all 6'9". I'm sure they fit the role and play their part good in the studio. On the mean streets, these kids would get used and abused. Shook and took, left dazed and confused. I didn't know gangster hip hop was a genre. But it seems every industry prima donna is really a gangster upon us. It's the gangster, the killer, and the dope dealer. Bow down when you're Westwood Band. So who's really the one who keeps it 100? I got tattoos and scars older than most of these hip hop stars. What's hip hop? Some type of positive, uplifting rap. No R&B, jazz, metal, heavy metal that's kept in the waistband. Rock, classic rock, light rock, punk, grunge, alternative, and that new one that mixes country and rap. Crap, Tracy, Snoop, cool down. Just gassing, goofing around, rapping from the world play, no disrespect intended. What exactly transcends rap to hip hop? Is it the oddly long, run on choruses and the choreographed dance? I didn't know gangsta hip hop was a genre. Well, it seems every industry prima donna is a gangster upon us. The gangster, the killer, and the dope dealer. Bow down to a power that's greater than you. Everything about the music industry's funny to me. A bunch of kids dominating the league. What the fuck is mumble rap? And where the fuck you put your gun in them skinny jeans? Draco this, F in that. Everyone with 30 stick. I don't know who's real and I don't know who's fake. At the bare minimal, how about some originality? Cause y'all motherfuckers sound exactly the same. Y'all really go through all that? Put your sound engineers through hell just to sound like the next man? I ain't never let another person write one of my raps. I do the writing, I do the rapping, and I lay the track. I mix it down and then shoot it off to get mastered. Every time I'm in the lab, just like that. 5-3-0, I got music in the two-man camp. El Gringo, Del Barrio, and Chubby G. All I gotta do is run the lab. My little brother handles everything, business and cash. A young entrepreneur with an iron fist and class. Wise Guy Music, motherfuckers, and this is how we do. I didn't know gangsta hip-hop was a genre. It seems every industry prima donna is a gangster upon us. It's the gangster, the killer, and the dope dealer. Bow down to a power that's greater than you.